Hey buddies, my name is Spaghetti Casual, and I'm here to announce the winner of our week one giveaway. If any of you guys saw the game Sunday night, Packers versus Minnesota Vikings, you'd know that unfortunately the Vikings did overcome and beat the Packers on a last minute interception, and I cried all the tears. How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes, got nowhere to run, the night goes on as I'm fading away. But that's okay, that game is done, it was still a good game, and we still have time to bounce back. It's only week two. So without further ado, the winner of the first giveaway is Delta X Pride. Check out his channel. The winner of these weekly giveaways, it's also an announcement, and you get a free pack, whatever's in the store, specialty item. For you, Delta X Pride, direct message me on Instagram at Spaghetti Casual, and we can talk about it. And I'm really excited to do all these giveaways for every following week. And also stay tuned for my next giveaway video, which I'll be posting later on in the week. Probably sometime around Wednesday or Thursday. I had a lot of fun with this first week of giveaways. I'm looking forward to doing many, many more. And in the next giveaway, I'm gonna put in all the rules again so you understand it completely. Don't do what a lot of people did, was comment during the game or after the game or a day after the game and still put Go Pack Go even though we lost. Obviously, you didn't pay attention to the rules or didn't even know what time the game was. But for everyone who did do it correctly, you did a great job on it. And you have another chance to win every single week until the end of the year, end of the season, I should say. And once again, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to be entered in the giveaways. And I'll see you buddies in the next video.